Praxis Prepper.
Hey everybody, this is Praxis, and I want to let you know that tonight at 8:30 Eastern Standard Time, I'm finally able to release the first episode of the second season of Alien Invasion. I know a lot of you guys have waited a long time for the second season. I know for sure I've waited a long time to release it to you. I've put in an enormous amount of time and effort into the second season, more so even than I did in the first, and the reason for that is that as the first season progressed, there was a steady increase in both enthusiasm, excitement, and very importantly, support for the work that I was doing. At the moment, right now, the amount of support for the second season, because the second season hasn't even really started yet, is enough for me to release one episode per month to you guys. I'd love to get that up to two episodes per month. And there's a couple ways that you can help me do that. The first way is to pop over to patreon.com/praxisprepper and become a supporting member. And you can do that for as little as $1 a month. And you get a couple of benefits if you do that. One, tonight I'm going to be releasing the first episode of the second season to you guys here on YouTube. But if you become a supporting member over at Patreon, the first five episodes are already sitting over there ready for instant viewing. So you get instant access to all the episodes as soon as they get released. Also, if you are a supporting member, when an episode gets released, you get your name in the end credits. Tonight at 8:30, when you see the first episode play, you'll see at the end, I play end credits to thank all the people that helped to make this possible, because it really is true that I could not be bringing you these episodes without the support of people here in the community. It takes a lot of time, it takes a lot of effort to put these things together, and you know, I have other obligations that I need to do too. I need to pay my bills, I have to put food on the table for my boy and things. And by you guys helping to support me to do this work, it allows me to invest the time that it takes to do these for you guys. But if you don't have the ability or the financial resources for even for like a dollar a month to pop over to Patreon, there is another way that you could help to unlock two episodes per month for everybody. And that is a way that doesn't cost you a penny. I have multiple YouTube channels. I'm really trying to leverage YouTube as a way of, you know, supporting myself and supporting my family. And one of my YouTube channels is even more popular than my prepping channel, which isn't hard to do. It's a kids educational channel that has all sorts of kids alphabets, counting, colors, various languages. We do Greek alphabet, English alphabet, French, Spanish, colors and Chinese, all sorts of different lessons. And it is kind of these parades with, you know, characters of different different genres. At the moment, I have done 12,000, just about 12,000 mini animations. They're all about a minute or 2 minutes long, and it just plays alphabet. So if your kid has an interest in, I don't know, cats, and they love cats, and you want them to learn their French alphabet or their English alphabet or their ancient Greek alphabet or whatever, there's a video there for you. This was a market that I did not see being served when I was trying to, you know, teach my boy alphabets. You know, there were certain things that were available, but there were certain things that weren't. When he was interested in monster truck school buses, there just wasn't a video for that that would also teach him alphabets. So I created this channel. I've put in a lot of time and effort on this channel. 12,000 videos have been released so far, and YouTube is playing ads on them, but they're not sharing any of it with me. They've put up these thresholds, and you need to have people watch for 4,000 hours, and you need 1,000 subscribers to even have a chance to get your channel monetized. YouTube's making money off the channel, but I'm not making any. If you guys could help me fix that problem by subscribing, there's a link down below to this kid's channel, and playing some videos. There are some long play playlists on there that just play these like hour-long episodes to help rack up the hours, because you can imagine how many views it takes to get to 4,000 hours of watch time if all your videos are only 2 minutes long. It's been a long road. I put in a lot of time and effort on it, and it's been really frustrating because at the moment YouTube is making a lot of money off me, and they're not sharing any of it. So if you can help me fix that problem, if you can get me up to 1,000 subs on that channel and 4,000 watch hours by, you know, playing some of those long play playlists and helping me to get to that threshold so that I can start using that as a revenue stream, I'll just start releasing two episodes a month, whether or not we've reached our goals over on Patreon. So those are two different ways that you can help to keep this Alien Invasion series coming out to you guys, and coming out with the rapidity that I think would be great, which I think would be two episodes a month, one on the first Friday of the month, one on the third Friday of the month. So we'll see the way that we go. If we can reach any of those goals, either on Patreon, and again, links are down below, or at my kids' channel, again, links are down below. If we can reach the goals on either of those, it'll unlock my ability to share the second episode with you guys here on YouTube. And then, you know, going forward, we'll be able to continue with that on the first and third Friday of every month. Again, I really hope that you enjoyed the second season. I've put in an awful lot of time and effort, not just on the production and on the editing and on the special effects, but also thinking about it, thinking about what the second season really should be, because the first season was, it was a lot of stuff happening. And there were, you know, some lessons there about, you know, prepping, and there were lessons about homesteading, and there were lessons about bushcraft skills. But the second season, I want to go a little bit deeper than that, and I want to have all of those types of things, but I'm also trying to bring some thoughtful experience about what it would really feel like to be in a collapse environment. Because I think a lot of people fantasize about it. A lot of people, a lot of people in the prepping community fantasize about it and, you know, think, you know, if we could just wipe the slate clean, how wonderful that would feel. And maybe it would for a few minutes. But, you know, there's a lot more thinking I think a lot of people need to do about the idea of what would happen if our world just collapsed and crumbled. And how difficult that would be. And I think if we think about that, it might make us a little bit more interested in keeping it from happening. So that's it. I hope to see you tonight at 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. I'm going to be watching the episode right along with you. This episode has been brought to you in part by Prescott Caliber Club and Jesky Defense Strategies. Prescott Caliber Club is a federally licensed firearm manufacturer and retail store specializing in firearms, survival gear, and producing great online content. If you want to thank them for supporting this channel, go check them out at prescottcalclub.com. Please subscribe and tune in every Friday at 4:30 New York time for a new video. And if you'd like to support this channel, you can do so both through Patreon or PayPal.